Hey guys, I guess I am live, and this is superb that I can do this live with you guys. This is to talk about, hi Ankita Agarwal, this is to talk about my new show, Glamour Up, which will start airing from tomorrow, 6 p.m. on YouTube, on the Comic Wala's page. So when you go to YouTube, search for the Comic Wala and subscribe. And you will see me there every Saturday at 6 p.m. Glamming it up. Hey guys. Hey Lavish. Hi Juhi. Hey Naveer Kashyap. Super. Krunal asks, how am I? I'm fine. Shubham Babu says you are beautiful. Yeah, and I want to share my secrets with you all. Thank you so much for all the time calling me so beautiful and so glamorous. So I thought, why keep it to myself? I need to share it with you all and let you all know the secrets. So I'm gonna be teaching you all little tips and tricks of how to glam up your life a little. Hey, Rohini Hari Haran. Raj Purohit Shivanya, awesome looking. Thank you. Hey guys, amazing, amazing. It's so nice to have so many of you all live immediately with me. You know, I barely announced that I'm going live today, and I have such a positive and such a good response from you guys that it makes me want to do a little more and a little more every time. So, I thought, what better than sharing all the little secrets and tips that I know and that I use with you guys. So, I hope you all are as excited as I am for Glam It Up that begins tomorrow. Woohoo! I'm so super excited. I actually am. Thanks, Ram Patel. Thanks, Vivek Kapoor. Vivek Jaiswal, how sweet. Even you're excited, right? Khushi Gupta, thank you so much. Oh, I'm a really flat hair day today. But I know a little tip and trick for that as well, which I should share on some episodes soon. So I'll let you guys know. I just need to wash my hair in some time, so I'm not using the trick. But yeah. Have such a bad habit of fidgeting with things and stuff, so pardon me if I keep playing with this pin, but it's my way of taking away nervousness. You know, I get very nervous because all of y'all ask me so many questions and have so much love to give, and I don't know how to repay all of y'all and answer all of y'all, so that's why a little nervous, but overwhelmed for sure all the time. Hey Aftab. Hey guys. So yeah, I'm at home prepping to leave for a little trip tonight. I leave for London tonight, and I thought let me do this live to let you all know that I'm very, very excited for the new show that begins tomorrow. And yeah, it's by the Comic Wala and Fab Forms. That's the company that pushed me into doing something new and something different. Social media is where I've always tried to experiment and do something new. Then I came up with my app and tried my best to do different things and fun things. And I think the only platform that was left was YouTube, and now I'm there as well. So wherever you go, you will find me. Richa Vadwani says, do share easy tips for eyeliner and also share secret of long and straight hair. Okay, taken into account. I promise you, I will show you a easy tip and trick to do a winged liner. You know, I love winging my eyeliners. And I like doing thick liners that are winged and stuff for parties. So maybe I'll show you one of those looks and easy methods of doing it. So stay tuned, Miss Vadhvani. Will be coming up very soon on Glamour Up, I promise you. विवेक जायसवाल सेज रोमांटिक पिक. अब कहाँ से लाओ रोमांटिक पिक. हेमा मलिक सेज यू लुक स्टनिंग डियर. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू गाइज. यू नो आई स्टिल गेट नर्वस व्हेन आई टॉक टू सो मेनी पीपल एट वन टाइम. थैंक यू नीरज त्रिपाठी. हाउ स्वीट ऑफ यू. प्रफुल रावत लव यू टू यार. अफशान अफशू सेज वी लव योर इनोवेटिव आइडियाज. थैंक यू फॉर एवरीथिंग. हाउ स्वीट. यू नो आई लव डूइंग डिफरेंट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स एंड इफ आई मैनेज टू सक्सीड इन डूइंग दीज थिंग्स यू नो आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर इट विद यू गाइज एंड आई वॉन्ट ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल टू लुक beautiful and use my tips and tricks and you know and remember me in your own little ways when you all wing that liner or when you all do a hairstyle or when you all do something that I have shown you all. You all will always think of me and I think you know that's my only way of giving you guys what you give me. You know you guys shower me with so much love and appreciation. The least I can do is help you all with the little knowledge that I know about all these fun stuff that I've learned. You know, I love makeup and hair and glamming it up, honestly. You know, this is my kind of a thing to do. So, it's so nice to share it with you all. Neeraj Tripathi, my first live with you. Oh, it's my first live with you as well then. Kuch khuda ka khauf kare, huh? You always succeed in whatever you do, Siddhi Agarwal. We love you. Thank you so much. How sweet. You know, I have all of you all as my constant support and my pillars. And that is the only reason why I am able to do all that I do. And I am able to experiment and try new things. Because I know no matter what, I have my crystallites to support me. I have all of your love and your appreciation and your critics and your love and some more love and some more love to support me. So thank you all that, you know, you all are my constant pillars and my constant strength. Ma'am, you are so beautiful and so cute. I love you so much, ma'am. You are my favorite. How sweet, Shivanjali Yadav. What is your next project? Can we see you on the big screen soon? So sweet, so sweet. Mashallah, you are so gorgeous. Aisha Zaid. Thank you so much, Aisha. अब ये gorgeousness के tips ही मैं दूंगी आप सभी को ताकि आप भी ये सब कर पाओ और आप भी विंग लाइनर करो और थोड़ा सा ब्लश ऑन करो. दिलानी गुरवंडाने, इट्स गुड टू सी हाउ यू चोज द बेस्टेस्ट एवरी टाइम. थैंक यू सो मच दिलानी. यू नो इट्स ऑलवेज अ प्लेजर स्पीकिंग टू यू गाइज एंड डूइंग दीज न्यू थिंग्स फॉर यू गाइज. सो आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड एंड इट्स गोइंग टू स्टार्ट टुमारो 6 PM ऑन यूट्यूब द कॉमिक वाला चैनल. सो डोंट फॉरगेट एंड स्टे ट्यून्ड एंड प्लीज वॉच इट बिकॉज अ लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट एंड अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सपेरिमेंट हैज गॉन इन टू इट. When are you entering Bollywood? Are you waiting for you to see Vinay? Ratan Raj Singh, thank you so much. It's so sweet of you, you know, to always imagine bigger and bigger things for me. So thank you so much for always having these high expectations in me. And I hope one day I will fulfill all of them. Reshu Agarwal says, you are so beautiful and gorgeous and attractive. Thank you so much, Reshu. I want all of y'all to be as beautiful, so that's why glamming it up with all of y'all from tomorrow, every Saturday 6 PM guys. I'm gonna try different things. You know, I'm gonna try some things out for the first time for myself also, so that, you know, while I'm trying, you guys can figure out and you can try it too, and then, you know, it just works like that because I'll be as new as you are. Dello Brown, I'm from London. How sweet, Dello Brown, I'm coming to London town. Very, very soon. Krishna Basyal, welcome to visit Nepal. Of course, someday, very, very soon. But first London. London's always a good idea. I can't read your name. तेरी गर्लफ्रेंड का बॉयफ्रेंड समथिंग लाइक दैट बट थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ऑलवेज वॉचिंग ऑल ऑफ माई शोज इट्स रियली नाइस डेफिनेटली योर एफर्ट विल पे ऑफ बाई क्रिस्टलाइज ऑफकोर्स सतनाम लंबा आई एम काउंटिंग ऑन ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ यू ऑल आई एम द way I am and at the place I am and I keep expecting from you all just the way you all expect from me. It's a mutual relationship, okay? Utkarsh Gupta, who is the actor to whom you want to work with in Bollywood movies? You know, more than the actor, I think I want a good script to work on. So the actor really doesn't matter, but if given a choice, I think either Ranbir Kapoor Salman Khan. I love Salman. Ankush Gupta says your eyes are so pretty. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Sharmeen Abhas Singh. So sweet of you. Drishti Shrestha. How sweet. Thank you. Vivek Kapoor, I will tell my girlfriend to watch your videos and maybe she will look as gorgeous as you. Okay guys, you know, honestly, I think everyone is gorgeous in their own way. So is your girlfriend, Vivek. But I'm just trying to give little tips of playing around with your looks. They're not going to transform anyone. So I believe and truly believe that everyone is beautiful in the way that they are. The only things that we can change are lipstick shades, liner wings, and a little pink on the cheek maybe some hairstyles, you know, that's the only thing that you must want to change in yourself. The rest, you should love yourself the way you are. MD Irfan, so nice. Thank you guys. Love from Gujarat, Vishal Kadam. Love to Gujarat, Kemcho. I love Gujarati khana. It's so tasty. I love khana in general. Nagaratna, so excited for Glamour Up. So am I. I am really damn excited. And I really wish and hope that you all love it. Dilani, yes, I know that. I know my crystallites will be there for me. Sakshi Bhargava, please upload tutorials of eyeliner. Yes, of course, I will. Eyeliner, you know, I'm just noticing back to back that people are really interested in liners. So, I know a liner is very difficult because, you know, just to get both the sides equally correct becomes a really big task, even for me sometimes. But I have a real good hack and a real good tip that I think I should share with you all. So I will do it very soon on an episode of Glamour Up. I am going to film that very, very soon for you guys. So all you need to do is go to YouTube, type the Comic Wala. And then when you see the Comic Wala, click on subscribe and wait for Saturday 6 p.m. Okay? That's where I'll be giving you super tips. Thank you so much, guys. So sweet of you to say such nice things always. Kapri Ravi Das. Hello. Sapna Maniacs, best of luck on Gamut Up. Sure, we'll watch it. Thank you so much. Please do watch it. Let me know all your reviews. So tomorrow 6 p.m. I want all of y'all to watch it and give me your honest reviews about it. I really want to know what you all think about the show, about what I'm trying to do, and what you all don't like, what you all like, what stuff you all want to see some more. All you have to do is just below the video leave in your comments on how you feel, and I will make sure I read them and I take them into account, and I will try my best to make those things happen in near future. So just under the video tomorrow when you watch it, comment on whatever you feel about it, honestly, because if you don't like it, just say you don't like it. If you like it, then say yes, I love it. Okay. Glamming up the weekend for all of us, Mehreen Ahmed Siddiqui. Yes, I'm trying to. Congrats on your channel on YouTube, Pratham Arora. Okay, so the channel is not mine, it's the Comic Wallahs. Mine is just a show. So you have to look for Crystal D'Souza's show called Glam It Up in the Comic Wallah section by Fab Forms. प्रफुल रावत भाई कल मिलते हैं लव यू बेबी. हाँ देखना कल मिलना 6 बजे यूट्यूब पे. नहीं मिले तो माई डॉटर लव्स यू सो मच प्लीज से हर नेम वन. अनन्या अभा सिंह बिग हाई टू अनन्या. आई लव डॉटर्स आई थिंक दे आर वेरी क्यूट एंड यू कैन ड्रेस दम अप एंड ग्लैम दम अप जस्ट लाइक आई एम गोना शो यू टुमारो. नीरज त्रिपाठी आप जो सोचो वही राइट. दिशा गजरा सेज योर आई लाइनर मेक्स योर आईज लुक सो गॉर्जियस प्लीज कैन यू गिव मी इजियर टिप्स ऑन दैट. ऑफकोर्स आई विल लाइक आई प्रोमिस्ड आई विल गिव यू गाइज आई लाइनर टिप्स वेरी वेरी सून ऑन ग्लैम इट अप 6 PM सैटरडे एवरी सैटरडे एट द कॉमिक वाला ऑन यूट्यूब. सो दैट्स वे यू नीड टू बी इफ यू वॉन्ट टू फाइंड आउट मोर टिप्स एंड गेट विंग लाइनर्स एंड सम फैंसी फन स्टफ. You seem to be nervous, Mr. Please. Sabha Ansari, no, 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 I'm not nervous. I just like fidgeting with things, so I found a pin to fidget with this time. Do you think your crystallites will miss even a single chance to watch you? Of course not, Mahin Khan. You better not miss a single chance to watch me, okay? All the very best. You're gonna rock it anyway. Thank you so much, Harshita Antil. ग्लैम इट अप हमें भी चांस मिल जाएगा आपकी तरह दिखने का. थैंक सो मच बेबी लव यू. एनी सिंग सो स्वीट थैंक यू सो मच. आई एम ट्राइंग टू गिव यू गाइज ऑल द टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स दैट आई नो. आई होप दे वर्क एंड आई होप यू गाइज लाइक दैम. सो आई एम गोना साइन ऑफ नाउ एंड आई एम गोइंग लाइव ऑन इंस्टाग्राम इन अराउंड 5 मिनट्स. सो आई सी यू गाइज ऑल ऑन इंस्टाग्राम लाइव इन एट 6:30. So be there live and of course I'm gonna sum it up by saying guys you all have supported me all the time and have showered me with so much love appreciation and supported me in everything that I do. So here I am again asking for all of your support for my new show Glam It Up that starts tomorrow 6 PM. That means tomorrow as in Saturday 6 PM on YouTube the Comic Wallahs channel. So wait for it and whenever it comes out and when you see it, please don't forget to like and comment. Comment honestly what you feel about it and be rest assured that I'm gonna be rating it. Love you all and yay! Glamming it up with Crystal D'Souza.